Ocean Runner here. I found yet another plastic bag on the beach. I see them all the time when I'm out running. And the challenge is, they're not good for the environment as a whole. They have a hard time biodegrading. But they're also really horrible for ocean life. I heard a story from one of our marine mammal rescue volunteers. She was out helping both turtles and seals, and they were deceased. And when they opened up their bellies, guess what they found? These. I guess to a seal or a turtle, this looks like a jellyfish. It looks like something that they want to eat. It's really not good for their bodies. So a great way to curb this is to use recyclable bags. You can actually take these, if you have these at home, and recycle them in a Hannaford or a market basket or anything like that. And that really helps reduce the waste out here and the opportunity for it to go back into the ocean. So the next time you're at the grocery store, please consider bringing your own bags. It really helps keep our beaches clean and helps the little critters out in the ocean as well. Gotta run!